you've returned to play, only to encounter a version update. However, no matter what you try, the update won't complete. Instead, you keep running into problems with the Xigncode or other unusual error messages, leaving you unable to play. Don't worry. Here's the reason behind the issue and how you can resolve it. Glyph requires admin privileges to operate and update properly. This is because it is installed in your C drive by default. Choosing a different drive will not have this issue moving forward. However, if you'd like to keep it in C drive, here is what you do. Open Task Manager and look for Glyph in the process list. Close the process. This ensures Glyph is actually turned off instead of running in the background. Now find your Glyph icon again and right-click it to run it as administrator. This step is vital, as only these permissions will ensure correct patching and running. The first time opening Fiesta after the 10.0.15 update, you will find that it takes a bit longer before the game opens. This is because the Xigncode anti-cheat is downloading updates. This process usually takes a few seconds to a minute and can showcase some boxes on screen. Once it is complete, the game will automatically launch and is ready to be played.